This is just the way I'm used to going in, and yeah, I'm used to knowing the timing for the third boss right there when I go this way. Do you go in a different order than this? Well, I definitely need to get these front ones before I get the back one so I can get the key coins. So I don't have to get them all at the end. See how I got the key coin? I kind of do that. Oh, you mean like starting on Pom Pom's side? Definitely don't start with the back ones. Yeah, so you gotta at least start with the front one before you get to one at the back. See if I can get another pom pom hit. There we go. Okay, pretty good. This should definitely be it. If I do good on this fight. Okay. And I don't like having the double cherries, because then the end is really confusing. Oof, lucky. Let's see. There we go. A 249. Doo doo doo.